The luxury steamship RMS Titanic sank in the early hours of April 15, 1912. But between countless articles, books, and movies, the legacy lives on, including in Las Vegas. Titanic the Artifact exhibition opened 11 years ago, but this year, 2020, is special.
Here in 2020, at the beginning of the decade, we thought, let's do a big overhaul.
The exhibition features things on board the ship like plates and spoons, life vests and binoculars. But for this big overhaul, it temporarily closed to bring in the never-before-seen items, and each one has a unique story to tell.
One item we have is a suitcase, and while we've shown the suitcase section before, we've never shown it with the items that came out of each of the pockets. So that's more of a way of telling the story. Who is this person who had all these things in that suitcase?
This suitcase belonged to William Henry Allen, who unfortunately perished in the sinking of the ship. And one of the items among the new artifacts comes from his own 2 feet.
These boots have never been on exhibition before. They were just conserved in the past couple of years, and we thought, what a perfect time to bring them out and display them here in Las Vegas.
These shoes are just one of the 108 new artifacts making their debut at the exhibit. And it's these items found at the bottom of the ocean that help tell truer stories of those passengers on board the ship.
And so since 1987, we have recovered artifacts, about 5,500 of them. And they tell a truer story about Titanic because they actually were on the ship. Many of the things were brand new, but not all, because the things that were brought on by passengers might have been used.
Walking through the exhibit gives the public an experience of what it was like on board the Titanic. And what it was like when tragedy struck. There is a replica iceberg that sits at 28 degrees.
Which was the temperature of the water when passengers had to plunge into the water. It's such a cold temperature that they died of hypothermia rather than drowning.
Treasures like the ones shown here are unique and exclusive.
Legally, we are the only entity that can recover artifacts from the ocean floor.
Connecting the dots and learning stories along the way is what helps give us a better understanding of what happened on that fatal day, leading to the deaths of more than 1,500 passengers and crew.
To be honest, I thought Titanic was a small story. The longer I stay with the company, I see that it's a much bigger story. The objects help me. They really do, to tell the story to you all and preserve the legacy of Titanic.
It's these objects at the exhibit that allow us to travel back in time and experience the wonder and tragedy of the world's most famous ocean liner over 108 years later.